I don't know.
Before I leave for the day, I did my board. I just decided to hang these up, the little sensory mats. I just put them behind the door. I don't know. I haven't really did anything up here. And then this was here from the previous school counselor, who was my site supervisor for my interns. So I kept that. And then I'm not really gonna show y'all what's inside the desk or anything, but got the Himalayan salt lamp right there. Here is the tapestry. I have to go buy batteries today, which is why I don't have the lights on. And plus, I'm about to leave. Still have the boxes, still have the chair, still have the signs. I'm gonna get some window stickers. I bought a fan. I think you guys saw that I had put this up. I found it, so I said, why not? And then right now I have my pencils and stuff there. I'm a little nervous. My first activity that I'll be doing is right here. I'm a little nervous about keeping these right here because, look, any building you in, whether it's school-wise, corporate-wise, or nothing, people will jack your pants. So I might have to put that in my drawer. And this is what I bought from Target. And so I just put, be the best you. And then, yeah, trash can. And then we're back to the door. So what did come in are my little cork boards. So I'm probably gonna put them along this wall. But yeah, y'all, see ya.
This is like my third time this week coming in here. At this point, it's just time for me to get it. So I'm gonna get it. It's only $5. I'm gonna get it. I didn't even see these. The Sanders? Oh, y'all, I am ready for freaking spooky season. I didn't even see those. I don't need them, so I'm not gonna buy them. But that's the only thing I came for. And since they had so many, why not?
So, you guys see it? The lights. So yeah, I got the lights up and running, got the batteries. Then I bought these two new friends and they're really soft. So yeah, and these, they're actual cork boards. So they came with little thumbtacks. So I'm thinking if my kids ever wanna draw, leave me something, they're gonna go here. So like this would be the creative wall. But yeah, I also bought some Play-Doh, conversation cubes, and just little fun activities that we can do.
So I made it to the gym today. Hopefully y'all can hear me. I do not want to go. It's Wednesday, it's my first day of the week going. But I made it, gonna do the elliptical. And that's probably all I'm gonna do. I think it's because it's that time of the month. But all right, TMI. And 4 miles later, I'm done. Y'all, look at that, I broke a sweat. I didn't think I was gonna make it, but now I'm going home an hour later.
Let's see, I had 106 miles. Let's see how much it's gonna take. I'ma say probably $33 to $35. And gas is $3.50. Yeah.
It was even better than I thought. $32.44. Last time it was $33 and I had said it was gonna be $32 to $33. Today it was the $32. Chill, shot o'clock.
Hey, it's all daddy.
Hey.
Damn.
haven't vlogged at all today, but we started our fire. First time fire starters. As y'all can tell, I'm the fire girl. Because I definitely got that shit started. Got some burgers. Got some hot dogs. Yeah. Polishes. But we realized, first time grillers, y'all. Don't come for us yet. Because they're not burnt. They just got a little color on them. No, but the...
Yeah, you know your tacos is good when you got a whole sign. The taco truck has a whole sign. But they tacos just fire. I'm recording, y'all. They see in my office for the first time. It's hot. Oh.
Hey y'all, so I know y'all just saw my mama and my grandma just came up here. They just seen the office. So yeah, I just keep adding little stuff, but I got these little flowers. It was a pack of four, so the other ones are on the little bookshelf. But yeah, now I'm sad they gone that quick, but that was nice. They finally got to see the office. I told my mama she gonna have to come back on my auntie and bring that holy water so they can bless it, because baby, yes. But I will see y'all, your girls at work. I hope my little music y'all can't really hear it, or it's not that loud, but I will see y'all later. Y'all, I don't know. I don't know.